can't anybody do this right now.
I'll tell you what, you can keep your money. Just do me a favor and change.
I gotta change. My bullets get on. This ain't been a good call.
Let's not attract any unwanted attention. You got my requests for the session, right?
How kinky would you like to get tonight?
Holy shit!
You want to earn that A, don't you?
Where do you want me?
I'm glad you didn't put this in the tube.
Keep it up, girl.
Let Mom take care of
my three.
You're trying to make my wife open up.
That skirt is inappropriate.
Come on, honey. Oh, yeah. Come on, honey. Come on, honey.
That's not sexy. That just hurts.
You feel so good, baby.
No, it's not an infection. Don't worry about it.
You like that?
Jesus, can't this limo go any faster?
The public has a right to know about your deviance.
Let me clean you up, sweetie.
Ooh, good girl.
Before you go, could I have your autograph?
Don't worry about the condom breaking. I'm sure you'll be fine.
Just one more.
You like what you see?
I love a woman with a couple of miles on her. You said you'd do anything, right?
Well, come a little closer, babe.
Now!
Oh, dirty boy! Be careful! I'm not wearing a seatbelt back here!
I'm ruined!
That wasn't even my good side! Whoa! Watch where you put
that!
Just remember the safe word.
I didn't know the cost to drive home.
Yes, Mother.
Oh, lay down, baby. Sorry, I didn't mean to bite.
Make it tighter.
Oh my God!
I thought these windows were tinted!
Yes. Where do you want me?
Just bring it home once it's in here.
I could barely keep up.
God, it's been a while.
Are you mad?
See you next week, sweetie.
Sorry about your handbag.
Finally, we can do this mission. Put out a facility. Here. Pay for the money back. $14. $14,000.
What's up, player? Lin's been saying you're doing a hell of a job when it comes to the rollers. Keep it up. That Lin?
Hey, meet me at the pool hall. The rollers are getting into something big.
Don't let me hold you up. You know how the lady hates to be kept waiting.
Good girl.
Go fuck yourself.
Temper, temper, little girl. Look at you. All tied up, pretty as a present. I think it's time to unwrap you.
That's rape, sir. I know I can't say it on TV, but that's rape, sir. Can't do that.
Sounds like the cops are coming, Mr. Sharp.
Let's take our guest for a ride, shall we?
No, please. Please. Please don't do this to me.
Hey, yes. I think we stopped moving. You listening? You even alive? Say something. Ow! I'll take that as a yes. Where the fuck's my lighter?
What are you doing driving Lin's ride, Mr. Sharp?
I'm glad you could make it, Donnie. There's something I want you to see.
Stay calm. We're gonna get out of this.
Lin?
Donnie, listen to me! I swear to God!
Lin!
Take a deep breath and count to 10, Donnie.
Count to 10?! You just shot my girl!
Yes, it's tragic. Could you give me a hand here?
Why did you...
Lin was working with the Saints. Now, would you give me a hand? This car is heavy.
Donnie, where are you going?
Children.
Hey, stay calm. We're gonna get out of this. I think I found my lighter. Did you hear that asshole, Donnie? He said I was his girl.
They ain't even sure if Lynn died or not. They just let her say one thing. Because I got shot and she got shot. I should have died too. That's wrong with you. It can make sense, man. It can make sense.
Hell, is he still alive?
Whoa.
I think we stopped moving. You listen.
They killed Lynn, but I don't know if she did. They should have a cheat code where we can, in the game, we can resurrect her. It should have like right there in the background.
Hell, is he still alive?
Anytime that bitch Aisha calls, Johnny comes
right. I've been dodging bullets since I was 13. Jesus! You got something I want.
You were giving me this sad ass call. It's fast, but it's sad. Called Blue Flavor. What the hell are you calling? I'm a star.
Why the hell is he still alive?
Pull that shit!
God.
Help! Fuck.
Great.
Watch your money.
The hell is he still alive? hell is he still alive?
To the mills before the Carnales kill us all.
Come on in, baby.
Hey, didn't we go to high school together?
Don't stop filming, we're gonna break
this. The first question we asked.
So, what's your name?
Just don't leave any marks, honey.
These questions are like,
I wonder what the score is.
Whoa there, honey. Who said anything about back there?
I don't think I can do this.
You can't hide from the media!
Oh, I'm sorry. He's new.
Maybe they won't figure out who I am.
This is gonna get me a Pulitzer. My company will take you for...
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bite.
This again. I'm okay. I'm okay. Damn, are you from the circus or something?
That feel good.
You ought to show my wife how to give this kind of head. I've always wanted to try.
Hey, I'm trying to ride somebody back here.
How do they fight?
Oh, I'm sorry, he's new. I didn't mean to bite.
That's it!
Bet your mother must be really proud of you.
Get off me! You're only making things worse!
You maniac!
A little more footage and we're ready for prime time.
You can be rougher, baby. It's okay.
Damn.
Been a pleasure.
Thanks again.
Level 4 completed. Staying in the forest.
Street racing, punk!
How did I get mixed up in this? You almost made my kids orphans, asshole!
Oh, this rant a cowboy.
They're trying to ruin
me.
I'm
fun with you.
Howdy, miss.
Smile.
How did a pretty little thing like you get into whoring?
So that's what I gotta work with, huh?
I wish
you
could.
Oh, yeah!
You want it faster?
Is that the best you got?
The hell is this?
To kill you.
I left my lucky fucking boots back at the motel.
That sharp is added.
It's always something.
Keep rolling.
Hey, I'm trying to ride somebody back here.
I can't let this get out.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry. He's new.
I'm gonna expose you.
You're gonna expose me? Why would you want to expose me? I'm a good guy. You are.
Where the hell are these peeping toms come from?
They come from the Pokemon.
Thanks for bearing with me, honey. Don't pay him no mind, honey. Just let the driver do his job. I want you to tie me up like a Bronco.
You're amazing.
Can you do some jumps with this thing? Trying to ruin me.
I see somebody can't keep it up.
You gotta do something.
Christ, politicians
don't
give us this much trouble.
It's always something.
Do that.
I'm getting paid tonight.
Get rid of them. Where the hell these peeping toms come from?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to bite.
Wow. Oh! I didn't know you were that flexible.
I'm pressing charges!
Oh, it's funny. I died.
What the hell?
Like a normal person. This is stupid. Just drop me off. I'm a student. All I use are credit cards.
Time to take another loan.
Did you catch the news? Looks like they found Lynn's body floating in the river this morning. Sorry, dog. I know you did everything you could. Johnny's gonna take it pretty hard when he finds out. You can bet your ass that he's gonna be calling for blood.
Listen up, people. We're done dicking around with the Saints. These streets were ours before those bitches from the row showed up. And when they stepped, what did we do? They fucked up our rates and we just took it. They fucked up our deliveries and we just took it. And now they killed my uncle, and who knows what the fuck they did to Donnie. Now I'm only gonna say this once. We're not gonna sit here and fucking take it.
Hell no.
Shit. Yeah.
Let them up, right. Boys. We're burning Saints Row to the ground!
We're not gonna wait for them to hit us again. We're taking the fight to the rollers.
Yeah, well, we might have to rethink that plan.
What's going on?
Word is, every roller that Price could find is headed this way.
How much time we got?
Shit, man, I don't know. My man says they're moving pretty fast.
All right, you coming with me. We got some rollers to fuck up. Let's get to the highway and stop that convoy. It'd be crazy to charge that convoy head on. We'll swing around behind them and take them out one at a time. Let's take these bitches out. You shoot, I'll drive. This is what you get, motherfucker. I think we'll have a chance. We ain't letting you hurt the road. That's right. Make these motherfuckers pay for what they did to Lynn. You bitches better get the fuck out of my city. Good job,
but
they don't
be here. Ah, I didn't even reach that. I killed him
at the beach. At the beach.
Let's get to the highway and stop that convoy.
Hit the road, Jack. You know what you're coming back for?
It'd be crazy to charge that convoy head on. We'll swing around behind them and take them out one at a time. Maybe having new guns is a bad idea.
Sure, but
on track three.
Let's take these bitches out. You shoot, I'll drive. That's right. Fuck them up. We're off to a good start. Get, motherfucker. Keep it up, and these bitches ain't gonna have a chance.
Don't get too hot. We got a lot of work to do.
We ain't letting you hurt the road. Make these motherfuckers pay for what they did to Lynn. You bitches better get the fuck out of my city. Now let's finish off Price. Coming up on Price. Let's take that motherfucker out. Nigga, you should buckle your seatbelt.
Just the same, one getting away ain't bad.
Let's get out of here, player. We'll deal with Price once you get patched up.
So you gotta deal with the rollers again. That's what I mean. You gotta deal with the rollers again. Oh, look like the rollers not in the mood. So you gotta deal with it. Okay. That was the end of the rollers. For now.